When the day is about to break, when light is about to shine, usually it is said it will become too dark. And you may even think that, you know, nothing would happen. But after some time, after some few minutes, after some few hours, now all of a sudden you begin to see something unusual. Now all of a sudden you begin to see that darkness, you know, is beginning to fade away, it's beginning to diminish, it's beginning to disappear. And now all of a sudden a bright day begins, you know, a light begins to shine, you know. And from the very now you can see the sun, you know, arising. Because that's, you know, that teaches us in life. There are times when you come to a point of life where things seem to be very challenging, you know. It seems like nothing is happening and you are putting more pressure, more energy, more power, and you are putting more resources in making a point that whatever you are doing shall come to pass. But it seems like nothing is happening. It seems like loss. It seems like you are losing everything. You are losing stamina. You are losing energy. You are losing friends. You are losing fans. It seems like you are losing. Your life now is categorized. It's categorized by loss. You are losing. At times you even lose weight. You know, how interesting is that? But even in the midst of that, that nature teaches us, or God is teaching us using nature, that even though it may look like it is too dark, but even though at that point it looks like nothing can happen or nothing can still happen, just know that it is at that moment that some